Hey guys, welcome back. Another incremental update is rolling out for OnePlus 7 and 7 Pro users, which is for the beta channel. If you are already running Open Beta 6 on your OnePlus 7 or 7 Pro, then you should receive it via OTA update. Update is rolling out in batches, so right now you won't receive it via system update section. But if you want to install Oxygen OS Open Beta 7 on OnePlus 7 or 7 Pro, then you can use the Oxygen OS Updater application. So once you open the application, you should have an update available. And the update size is 406 MB for OnePlus 7 Pro. If you guys are running stable version, I'll leave the link of complete zip file in the description below. You can do a manual update. So let's download and install this update on our OnePlus 7 Pro. Once the file is downloaded, it will show you the installation guide. You can ignore this and just follow the video guide. After it is done, you just have to go to Settings, System, System Update, tap on the gear icon towards the right top corner, select Local Upgrade, and you can choose the file. So this was a file which was 426 MB. Let's download this and install. Installation will take around 2 to 3 minutes. Once it's done, you can reboot your device. Device have been successfully updated to Oxygen OS Open Beta 7. Now let me show you the software information first by going to Settings, About Phone. Here you can see this is my OnePlus 7 Pro. Build number is Oxygen OS Open Beta 7 under Android version. Android version is 10. Security patch is 1st November 2019. So security patch has not been updated to the latest one and it remains 1st November. After this update, launcher remains same, which is 4.1.1, and camera version has been slightly updated, which is now version 3.8.87, but no new additions done under camera application. And you'll also notice new animation in the quick setting panel. So directly taking a look at the change logs. So these are the change logs which are related to system and reading mode. First one, it says added an optimized charging feature to improve the battery performance based on your usage. So yes, this is a feature what they have added with this latest update. You can find it inside the settings, battery section, and here you'll have a new option called optimized battery charging, which says optimize the charging pattern according to your usage habits. So I'll be testing this feature and update you guys in the comment section below. And the next change with the Open Beta 7 is now they have also optimized the RAM management, which means your device will be able to handle more applications in the background. Later fix the issue with auto record toast message in the contact app. So this feature, I'm not sure about what they are talking here. If you guys are aware, do let me know in the comment section below. Later fix the wrong time format in status bar. I've never noticed any kind of issues with the time format in status bar. And later under system, they have improved the stability and general bug fixes have been done. Moving on to the last change log, which is related to reading mode, which says added the chromatic effect option to adapt color range and saturation. So this also can be found inside the settings, display, and you should see this feature under reading mode, wherein whenever you turn it on, you'll get two options. One will be chromatic and second will be mono effect. So guys, these are the change logs of Oxygen OS Open Beta 7 for OnePlus 7 and 7 Pro. Now let's take a look at the benchmark results using Geekbench application and Antutu Bench application. With Geekbench application, single core have scored 761, wherein multi-core have scored 2685. With Antutu benchmark application, device have scored 476,116. So guys, this was all about the latest Oxygen OS Open Beta 7 for OnePlus 7 and 7 Pro. If you still have any kind of questions, you can let me know in the comment section below. As of now, only this much in this video. Hope you like the video, and if you like the video, then do give me a thumbs up. Also, if you are new to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.